With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hey everybody, so in the question we have asked 50 reasons of the following. First is, electric bulbs are usually filled with chemically inactive gases like nitrogen and argon. Second is, copper and aluminium wires are usually employed for electricity transmission. And third one is, fuse wire is placed in series with the device. Okay, so let's focus over the answers. In first part, what is there is chemically inactive gases. Chemically inactive gases. Gases. They do not react with tungsten, which is W, which is usually heated in the bulb, due to which the lifespan of bulb increases. Hence, we use chemically inactive gases like nitrogen, helium, argon, etc. Okay. In second part of the question, what is asked is, why aluminium and copper wires are used in wire transmission. So what happens basically here is, aluminium and copper, they are the metals, what peculiar properties they are having? They are metals with low resistivity. Since the resistivity of these metals are low, therefore less heating of wires during transmission of electricity, because we know that heat produced is directly proportional to resistance. More is the resistance, more heat will be produced, and hence more chances of the wires to get melted in between. That's why aluminium and copper are used. Fusion wire is placed in series. It is because fuse wire get melted in high power supply. When suddenly voltage increases, then fuse wire get melted. Okay, and since fuse wire is in series, for example, this is the diagram, this is fuse wire and this is our apparatus bulb. Okay. Since fuse wire is in series, so when it get melted, it breaks the circuit, and as circuit become open, and as no current will pass through the apparatus, due to which our apparatus get protected from high voltage. This is the reason why fuse wire are used in series with the apparatus. That's complete the question. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.